Welcome to the news at 35 minutes past 3. Top story today.
Interrupt this broadcast for food.